Yo, what's up guys, Sigma here, bringing in another video. I'm also live streaming while I'm playing this, so if you don't catch me live, you obviously gonna be catching me here on my channel. So I'm gonna go ahead and start playing Outlast 2, hopefully you guys will enjoy this, and yeah, let's get right into it. So I'm a badass, so I'm gonna be playing this on normal, cause I'm a fucking pussy. I ain't trying to deal with that crazy shit. Alright, yeah, I agreed whatever you just fucking said. But, I'm going to be live streaming while playing this game.
Please,
and also recording. Also,
you know a Jessica?
Oh, no, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
Say so, man. You bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good.
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have
okay.
A soup pie.
I don't
Have
give a fuck.
A soup pie.
Sorry about that activate Windows shit.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck!
I keep looking over there. I used to have my face cam over there. Now it's right here. Gotta catch up to Tony. He's so far ahead of me. Oof. Ooh, motion blur. This is gonna be terrifying. I can already fucking tell. Run, child, run. If I... No, no running. Oh my god. What the fuck? Jesus Christ.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the...
This is amazing. Holy shit.
Oh shit. Jesus. Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Something about viewing the footage to learn more about the crime.
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims.
Oh, fuck me! Fuck! That did not happen in the crash! Fuck this!
Wow. Lynn. I don't know why I'm recording this for this long. Oh wow, that's insane. You can look behind you? Wow.
Town. Oh, thank God. I thought we were miles from anything. Hello? I'm lost and hurt. Pilot. I don't even remember his name. What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Jesus Christ, Lynn.
I wonder why did that fucking get me? Oh, what the hell? I just gotta happen at a crucial point. I don't give a fuck about Steam and their updates. God.